Shocking case of animal cruelty. Reba, the English Bulldog, found trapped inside a plastic bin behind a grocery store. Despite vets' best efforts to save her, she did not survive. Her death and other recent reports of animal abuse have outraged animal lovers. As Kim Passoff joins us live to explain, some are demanding a change to the laws. Kim.
Yeah, 2 weeks ago, workers in this area were stunned to find that English Bulldog in that bin, sealed with duct tape, outside of this grocery store, right next to the trash, right here off of Maryland Parkway, in 100-plus degree heat. And though the person responsible has yet to be identified, once that person is identified, animal advocates want them to face the strictest sentence that's possible.
Outrage. I saw the initial story on Fox 5, and at first I just couldn't believe it. And it just adds on to the non-stop slew of animal abuse that we've had.
Animal lover John Wadby created this website, justiceforreba.org, where you will find this change.org petition asking lawmakers to increase penalties for animal abusers.
Based on the way that the law is written now for animal abuse, I can get more time for shoplifting over $1,000 value than harming or hurting an animal.
We have to respect our pets, our animals. They become part of the family, as we all know.
PK O'Neill is a state assemblyman representing part of Northern Nevada. During the most recent legislative session, he spearheaded a bill to reclassify animal torture as a violent crime, which is now state law, keeping those convicted from being paroled early.
We had an incident up in Reno where a person was butchering live animals in a motel room, basically for the amusement of it. Butchering those animals, those dogs, was considered a non-violent crime. So he'd be eligible for early parole.
He says lawmakers are listening and making changes. He was inspired to push for the most recent legislation after his constituents reached out and informed him of the early parole issue. He encourages those passionate about Reba's death to reach out to their representatives.
Contact your legislator and tell them about this.
And according to that change.org petition, Reba's bill seeks to, quote, strengthen penalties for anyone that harms, injures, abandons, abuses, or kills any animal in Nevada. We have a link to that on our website, fox5vegas.com. Reporting live, Kim Passoff, Fox 5 News, local Las Vegas.
And Metro says they have exhausted all leads in Reba's case. They're still asking for the public's help, and there's a $25,000 reward being offered.